Hey everybody, this is Vinny with ExcelDistanceCalculators.com, home of some of the most interesting, versatile, and useful tools out there. Today I want to go over kind of interesting tool like we do every so often, which is a tool that allows the user to convert any addresses or zip codes to city, state, county, and also latitude and longitude. So this will give you all that information. Let me kind of show you how it works. You know, for those that are seeing my videos for the first time, my tools use a combination of Google Maps API and Excel. So you'll need to have Excel installed. You'll need to get a Google Maps API. I've got some instructions on that, on how to get the Google Maps API key. It's extremely easy. It takes a couple of minutes. It's free of charge. You can watch that video for more information on that. Once you get that, you can, you paste that API key in the settings tab, as you can see it in here, and the tool should work and get you what you need. So the purpose of this tool is it allows us to generate for any zip codes or addresses, it'll generate state, city, county, latitude, and longitude. I've pasted the zip codes or addresses. In this case, I've got this very unique address in here. You gotta understand the address has to be unique. If it was 123 Main Street, probably will not be the right address if you don't have the rest of that information, right? Like a zip code or a city. Once I do that, all I gotta do is click on calculate, and the tool will automatically generate, state, city, county, latitude and longitude. As you can see here, the zip code looks like it's in the state of Colorado, city of Aurora. For whatever reason, it's not bringing a county in here. For the rest of them, we've got the Texas, Dallas County. Works for a city in Ukraine, works for a postal code in Canada. And again, it will also work for this address here, which looks like it's in Murray, Utah, in Salt Lake County. So it really should be as easy as that to download the link or to download the tool. Just click on the link. It'll take you to the page. Feel free to reach out. My phone number, my email are there, just even to say hi. Or if you need something custom that might be useful for you and your business to make your life just a little bit easier. Thank you for watching my video, and till next time.